The central government has launched a unified pension scheme that aims to provide a short pension, family pension and a short minimum pension to the government employees. UPS comes with many benefits in terms of taxation, lump sum payment and more. However, opposition is demanding old pension scheme back. We're going to be telling you why in our next report.
Modi government launches game changer unified pension scheme aimed at providing a short pension, family pension and assured minimum pension to the government employees. Unified pension scheme assures 50% of basic pay as assured pension after minimum 25 years of service. Under UPS, 60% of the pension amount will be given to the kin after demise as family pension. UPS also ensures 10,000 rupees per month minimum pension after 10 years of service. The UPS is also indexed with inflation and rises with payment of dearness allowance. Employees can also withdraw 60% as the lump sum amount without paying any tax. Employees will now have one-time option to choose between the new pension scheme and the unified pension scheme.
All India Consumer Price Index for Industrial Workers. इसको यूज़ करके इन तीनों के तीनों जो आपने पिछले पेज पे तीनों पिलर्स देखे अश्योर्ड पेंशन अश्योर्ड फैमिली पेंशन और अश्योर्ड मिनिमम पेंशन इन तीनों के ऊपर इन्फ्लेशन इंडेक्सेशन डीएनएस रिलीफ के बेसिस पे मिलेगा डीआर
प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी सेड यूपीएस विल इंश्योर डिग्निटी एंड फाइनेंशियल सिक्योरिटी ऑफ द एम्प्लॉइज The opposition has slammed the Modi government, saying that the centre was trying to create confusion. Congress said retired employees deserve full salary as pension in place of just 50%.
अरे नाम बदलने में तो भाजपा माहिर है. हमारा ये कहना है कि हमें old pension scheme चाहिए. वो बहाल हो. ये बहाल कर दें, वरना जब हम सत्ता में आएंगे तो हम old pension scheme बहाल करेंगे
डिमांड ओल्ड पेंशन स्कीम की थी दूसरी कुछ चीज सवाल जो परेशान कर रही है लेंथ ऑफ सर्विस को लेकर के उसमें क्या है कि एससी एसटी ओबीसी में एज रिलैक्सेशन की वजह से लेंथ ऑफ सर्विस अक्सर कम हो जाती है इसके लिए सरकार किस तरह की व्यवस्थाएं कर रही है नहीं तो नुकसान होगा
The government has hiked its contribution from 14% to 18.5% for guaranteed pension, while employees' part remains at 10%. Government has footed the bill of 7,050 crore rupees in the first year. Bureau Report, India Today.